to our 2023 fifth grade promotion. Today we're going to celebrate the children's transition from our small elementary school to the next chapter of their education. This ceremony marks an important milestone in their K-12 academic journey. Before we begin, though, I'd like you all to join us in the Pledge of Allegiance. I've known most of these students for about 6 years. I've watched them demonstrate determination, resilience, and the ability to learn in new ways. I've watched them color, play with blocks, fight over Legos, argue on the football field, play basketball, or whatever that game is that they play out there. I've learned with them. I've seen them learn how to read, learn how to write. This group spent time learning remotely on Zoom and Google Class. They had teachers who were just trying to make it work for quite some time. They were great. I would pop in onto the screens and see them in their PJs with their stuffed animals, their dogs, their snacks, or whatever learning. We did the best we could. They spent time in a hybrid model where some of their friends were in school and they were at home. And then we got to all get back together, and I'll tell you what, it was like they had never left. They knew exactly how to be in our school. Like I said, I've played on the playground with them. I've sung poorly holiday songs with them. They sang great. I've sat beside them in their classes over the years. I've played alongside of them in band. And these are just great kids, and this is a great day. So a big round of applause for them. Of course, the kids worked hard, and you, the families, have worked really hard. You've been supportive, you've had a great attitude, you've supported our school, you've been here for events, you've been here for PTO meetings and PTO events. The teachers have worked really hard, not just Mr. McMaster, stand up, Mrs. Blake, stand up, Mrs. Taylor, stand up. Our K-5 staff, our specialists, everybody who comes in out of this building to work with these kids have made this happen. I spoke earlier about a milestone. This is a milestone for them, just a small little step in their journey. We have somebody on staff who's now hitting a milestone in her career, retirement. She's our guest speaker today. She's our beloved nurse, Marcia Peterson, who's retiring at the end of this year, is going to come up and say a few words.
As you move on from Broad Street, I too will be moving on. New adventures can sometimes be a bit scary, but life's changes bring lots of new and exciting opportunities. Middle school will offer you many opportunities and chances to try new things. Take advantage of those opportunities, challenge yourselves to learn new things, and most of all, take the time to enjoy yourselves. Remember, all of us will always be Bulldogs.
Thank you. And we celebrated as a staff Marcia's retirement, but one thing that I will not miss was just through the pandemic, staff would email and text me, but Marcia and I had hundreds of texts every day over the weekend just because of the planning, the things that we had to do Monday. She was a trooper through all that. I convinced her to stay longer. I like to think that. She wanted to go years ago. So you can't. You've heard me say, those of you who've been in meetings with me, I would have my kids in any one of these classrooms. I have four kids, and I truly believe that. I would want my kids to be in any one of these classrooms. I would have Marcia take care of any one of my kids. She actually did. When we first met, I was setting up my office, and there are pictures of my boys, and she said, "How do you know Jack and Jackson?" And I said, "Those are my sons." And she said, "How have we not met? I've had them in my camp, my summer camp, since they were six." And I just said, "I never did camp drop-off. I go and get them at the end of the camp." So I truly, my kids have been under her care. My wife sometimes texts her for advice. She knows my daughters. We've been very fortunate to have her. I'm going to miss her. You're all going to miss her. One more round of applause. The kids have prepared a song. They're going to stand up under the excellent direction of Mrs. Mom. Where did she go?
Right here.
Ah, excellent. And then I'm going to ask each child to stand one at a time to be recognized. You can applaud for your children. At the end, I'll say a few more words, and then the children are welcome to pick up certificates and pictures of themselves and then hang out. Unfortunately, it looks like it's raining, so maybe we won't be able to go outside, but we'll figure out what to do. So, Mrs. Mom. All
right. The song we prepared for you is I'll Always Remember You. Fifth grade, please stand up.
Thank you.
So at this time, I'd like the children to stand up one by one as their names are called. You can applaud and cheer, boys and girls, stand up proud like we talked about, okay? I will do my best with the names. So here's our class of, well, it's the class of 2030, I think, but we'll call it 2023 right now. Gabriela Alves da Costa. Santos. Savoy. Eric Sawyer. Troy Snyder. Boys and girls, you can stay here. Okay, we're tired of this. Boys and girls, as you move on, there's going to be a lot of choices you have to make. You get to choose what you eat for lunch next year, and they have a lot more choices. You get to choose who you're going to be friends with. You get to choose what activities you're going to participate in. But most importantly, you're going to get to choose who you want to become. As you make your choices, I hope you keep in mind all the things you have learned at Broad Street. As you decide how you want to be and who you want to become, I hope you remember to be safe,
responsible, and respectful.
They learned something. You're all going to go far, and we can't wait to hear about all the great things you're going to do in the years to come. Congratulations from all of us to you. Good luck. Big round of applause for our next.
Thank you for all being here. It has been an honor to work with your kids. You have been amazing.
The kids have been amazing.
They have been through an awful lot in the past 6 years. You should all be very proud of them. Please keep in touch with Broad Street. There are certificates and pictures over there, and then you are welcome to circulate and hang out. If it stops raining, we can go outside. If you would like to just dismiss your fifth grader, they can have the rest of the day off. And don't forget, tomorrow there is a breakfast here for the students. Have a great afternoon. Thank you.